Mr. President, it's obvious where you hold the NYPD in your heart. We heard the news this morning that you got some family news that your brother had fallen ill. And naturally, we thought, well, we may have to postpone this. The president may not be able to come. And then our phones rang, and we were told that the president will visit his brother, and then he will visit with you. That's where he puts you. New York City police officers and family. That's the type of president we have.